Okay, so this is what I've done. And as you see, it looks a little nicer than it was before. And I didn't really change that much. I just made a few changes, so I just wanted to point them out to you so that you can you know what they are. And the main thing, one of the main things I did is really to introduce these derived attributes. So these are attributes that are basically computed based on some other attributes. Okay, they don't have a value themselves, but their value is computed. And I used two. The first one is age. So basically, we know the age of the patron based on the birth date of the patron. So you guys, I don't know if you have that information currently in the system.
No, we'll have to add that to the form patrons fill out when they get their card.
Is that an issue? Can you do it?
No. Yes, we can easily do that.
Okay, so then perfect. So we'll do it that way. I think it's a little cleaner. And similarly, since you told me that the fine was computed based on the amount of days that an item was late, or the patron was later returning the item, then I also added this as a derived attribute that is computed based on the due date and when the item is actually returned.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Okay. And the rest is kind of really minor things. So the only one I want to point out is, I didn't discuss that with you before, but I added this, which is called cardinality for some of these relationships. And what they say is basically is how many elements are involved in the relationship.
So you mean the stars?
Yeah, like the stars and the one.
Okay.
So here, for example, this is telling you that for each item, there is only one title, and that for each title, there are multiple items.
So the star means many.
Stars means many.
Okay,
yeah.
Gotcha.
Yeah, sorry, that's a kind of computer science lingo. We use the star for that kind of stuff. And similarly, for the patron, it's telling me that each patron can have can request multiple titles, and that the same title can be requested by multiple patrons, which I think is the way the system works.
Right.
So except for these minor changes, we already had a pretty good model in our hands. So I think this is we can finalize this and then just move to the low level design and then the implementation, and be done with the system.
Sounds good.